Okay, here's a quick video of how to make popcorn at home. Find a pot, and this is a cast iron pot, but you can use any old pot. And 1/3 popcorn does the trick. And then some olive oil. And you could measure this, but I just kind of do what I feel. So I just kind of surround it with olive oil. Then you put it on high, put the cover over. Oops. Okay. And when you start hearing the popping, kind of shake the pot around so that it doesn't burn the popcorn. And there you go. Homemade popcorn.